watch the ship drift from the shore. Draw arrow from the quiver, ignite it there. Draw back the bowstring.